kill him. They will cancel him. But I like what David does. David does not pick a fight with nobody. The Bible says that David begins to inquire of the Lord. Every now and then you can't look to man, woman, boy, or girl. You got to look to the King of Kings, the everlasting Father, the steadfast rock. You got to look to the lily of the valley, the bright and morning star, the great I am. You got to look to the Lamb of God that takes away the sins of the world. When you look to this one, that one, and the next one, you got to make up in your mind, I'm going to look to Jesus. When you've already called mother, she's already concluded within herself that this one is over, looks like another love TKO. You got to make up in your mind that I'm going to look to him. I'm going to look to the King of Kings. I'm going to look to my rock. I'm going to look to my buckler. I'm going to look to my shield. I'm going to look to Yahweh Elohim. I'm going to look to the Prince of Peace. I'm going to look to Emmanuel God with us. You got to make up in your mind. You've already consultated with your boss. And your boss concluded that ain't nothing he can do. You've already concluded with Pookie and Shanae. You've already went to Prophet Street back in Bishop Lulu. And they've already told you, we can't help you. Now, you got to look to Jesus. Every now and then, you got to inquire. You got to find yourself in his presence. You got to know how to get into the gates of praise and into the courts of thanksgiving. You got to have a made up mind that God did this, and God have the ability to begin to deliver me from it. But the Bible declares that there is therefore no temptation such as common to man. But God, who is able to never bring the temptation, also make a way of escape. You got to make up in your mind that the Apostle Paul says to the church that I reckon that the sufferings of this present time is not worthy for the glory that shall be revealed in us. My brothers and my sisters, every now and then trouble will come in your life, but not to kill you, but it has an assignment to take you in the next direction. It has an assignment to put you into a new dispensation. In God, trouble every now and then has an assignment to test your faith, to build your faith, to lift your faith, to encourage your faith, impact your faith, and to shift your faith. Every now and then trouble has a recognition. But my God, has it got to recognize that the glory and the protocol of the Holy Ghost is resting in you. He's not going to destroy you. He promised not to leave you, not to forsake you, not to abandon you. He said, I won't leave you out there by yourself. But the reason I put you in the desert, the reason I put you in the wilderness, the reason I gave you a Sinai experience, is because I'm getting